the story of King Kamehameha I. A great warrior, diplomat, and leader, King Kamehameha I united the Hawaiian Islands into one royal kingdom in 1810 after years of conflict. The most recognized Kamehameha statue stands in front of Aliʻiōlani Hale, the judiciary building, across from Iolani Palace and a short walk from the eclectic art galleries.